1 million and 240,000. Okay, cool. Do you know where the word slave comes from? Slave comes from the word Slav, as in Slavic people, because in ancient times the Slavic people from Eastern Europe and Russia were traded as slaves from the people of Arabia and Central Asia. And they were also traded here in the city of Khiva in Uzbekistan. Khiva has been a center of trades of men, women and children who were captured from Russian Empire. In 1873, the Tsar dynasty of Russian Empire stormed the walls of Khiva through their military and captured the city and the trade. They then also brought this part of Central Asia under their influence.
Give it to me. Huh? She's running away.
The best and easy way to get to Khiva from Bukhara in Uzbekistan is taking a shared taxi from Bukhara. They are relatively cheap. Always try to bargain to get the best prices, which I did.
My name is Baha.
Baha?
Uh-huh.
Okay, my name is Arshad.
Arshad.
Okay. It looks like here in Uzbekistan, they have a lot of methane gas. So we stopped here now, the gas station, where we will fill the gas and then we will go ahead. I need to dump. I need something as soon as possible. Otherwise, the city of Khiva will experience something which maybe they have never experienced before in the whole 5,000 years of history.
I finally found a local family in Khiva who accepted me as their guest.
Oh.
Yes.
Wow. Look at this all.
They showed me the true hospitality of Uzbekistan. The breakfast was big enough to feed me for the whole day. But so I noticed one thing, that the son, who was big enough, was sitting all the time while sleeping or sitting all the time on the sofa and ordering his mother to do everything for him. I'm not sure if it was common in Uzbekistan.
Go and change the money, mama go and bring it this, mama do and that. And yeah, so she is a great mama. She is doing everything and he is just sleeping and staying in the sofa.
You all see the videos and photos of Khiva because of this Kalt Minaret, I think it's called Kalt Minaret. And the reason behind that is that why is this not fully built? And there is also one other which is also fully built, but this is not completed because the Amir at that time who was building this and who ordered to build it died. He died, so then his successor did not want to continue to complete the construction of this minaret. It is the iconic minaret of Khiva. Typical Khiva caps. What do you look like in this cap?
Assalamu alaikum. And?
Shiri. Sultan Chan.
And this one?
Guli.
Yeah.
So, adventure to get the money. So, begins. And here is some small street shop. These are toilet papers. So they don't have a hole, so we cannot hold them somewhere, but they just keep it in the toilet. Assalamu alaikum.
Good morning, Sultan.
Good morning.
Yes.
The bank?
Yes, bank.
Yeah? Okay. Please.
You see, I'm reception.
Reception?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Hiva is beautiful. So much history. Here?
Yeah.
Even more money from the safe.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
For 1 million, okay?
1 million?
Yeah.
1, 2.
So 1,200,000?
Yes.
This is 10?
10,000. Yes. 5,000. Mm-hmm. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
8, okay. So this is 40,000. Yeah?
40,000.
So altogether 1,240,000.
Yeah,
yeah. Okay, cool. So Hiva is a historical city. So they still are 100 years old. Using the good old banking system, so many people. Anyways, we got the money. Even though the exchange rate was not so good, I got the money in Tashkent. For 1 euro, I got 12,500 soms, and here 12,400. But it's better than nothing. At least I can survive for a few days. Anyways, mission accomplished. See you later. Signing off. Also crossing the road. Don't kill me. Okay.